up the middle, but knocked down by Venters. It knocks his glove off. He recovers and throws him out. Wow.
Now, this is a huge play right here, because if this ball gets up the middle, it is going to be first and third.
Stole a hit from him.